afternoon, teachers and friends. We are from class 3A and 3B. We are going to perform a drama titled Jack and the Bean Tree. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy our show. Thank you.
In the days of cooking effort, there lived a little boy with his mother in a very small cottage. There was no furniture at all, except one wooden stool and a table. So Jack and his mother had to sleep on the floor. They were very, very poor. Jack's father had been a farmer, but he was dead. Soon all the money that had been left was spent. So then, Jack's mother was very miserable, and she told him that he must take the cow and sell her. Jack was very sad, but he was a good little boy and wanted to help his mother, so he set off. He met a man to whom he told his tale.
Don't worry, Jack. Take my beads and I will take your cow in exchange.
So Jack took off his hat and the man filled it with beans, saying they will grow to be a wonderful plant and he will make his fortune. Jack ran home to his mother in high glee when she saw just beans instead of pieces of gold. She was very angry. Very angry indeed, and threw them out of the window.
What lousy bean! You sold my car for bean? You naughty Jack!